Here in the Philippines, we usually get water from a water filter station and have them delivered to our doorstep. But if you don't have access to those, then it's a good idea to get a water filter system. So I searched online and found this Dr. Kurin's water filter system. It has good reviews and a good price as well. Plus, it also claims that it is FDA certified, and so I decided to get this one. In this video, I'm going to do an unboxing and installation and some water testing. So let's get started. Fittings, brackets, cocks. I have a faucet. And here is the actual unit. And the installation manual. Okay, so let's go ahead and install it. Okay, so the plan is to drill a hole on this spot and put the faucet there to make it look like a part of the kitchen sink. Let there be light. Okay, now so it's time to connect the hose. Fortunately, I was not able to get a footage of me connecting the hose to the faucet, but here I'm already connecting the other end to the outlet of the water filter system. This is the drain outlet for the wastewater to prolong the life of the filter.
This is the faucet.
So for the testing, I'll be using this TDS meter home forest. So I will be basing the results on this chart. The first glass will be filled with absolute distilled drinking water. This second glass will be filled with tap water. And this third glass will be filled with water from the water filter system. Okay, so to run the test, I just need to set the meter to zero and then drop it on the glass. Then wait for a few seconds for it to set the result. As you can see here, the absolute distilled drinking water is 0 ppm. For the tap water, the result is 80 ppm. And for the water from the water filter system, the result is 81 ppm. Okay, so let's try another round of test. So for the distilled water, the result is the same, it's 0 ppm. For the tap water, the result is now 79 ppm. Or the water from the water filter, the result is the same, it's 81. For the next test, I'll be using a pH liquid tester to test the acidity and the alkalinity of the water. So I'll be basing the results from this chart based on the color of the water after putting 4 drops of the chemical into it. Putting 4 drops into the distilled drinking water. As you can see, it's turning yellow-orange color. Okay, next is the tap water. Okay, next is the water from the water filter system. Okay, after putting the drops, the distilled water turned into somewhat yellow orange in color. Then the tap water turned into somewhat light green. And the water from the water filter turned into a darker green color. Okay, so another round of testing, just to be sure. Okay, so the distilled water is still yellow orange, so I guess it's either 6 or 6.5. Then the tap water, I would say 7.5. Lastly, the water from the water filter system looks like it could be between 7.5 or 8. And that's it for this video. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. And thank you for watching.